Okay, so I just got back from school. I'm somebody that's bullied a lot and it's kind of annoying. People say that I'm not talented in spoken word, but I believe that I'm trying my best, and so I'm alone here right now. So instead of thinking about committing suicide, I'm gonna do something straight up and I'm gonna try and do spoken word, and hopefully you will like it better than you'll treat me better than the way my school friends treat me when I do spoken word. All right. It's about time that we don't have time for setbacks. Blown away by your praise, I've been engaged to this stage, and I've been physically made to give God a shout of praise. I feel so engaged in this today. Hope you're feeling me, because I'm fearing the Lord and I'm honoring His decision. A shout of praise to my Father, log on to YouTube and listen. It's kind of strange because it's not every day that we like to praise. Just like pocket money, we only praise when we need our change. But I say to you today, praise when you don't need a change. Shout unto the Lord, let your neighbors complain. Like me, don't be conformed to this worldly domain, which is full of stress and pain. The grades on my head were the result of that game. One go down, but the comeback was made. 4-1 to me, a shout of praise. Let the glory of God clothe you like that new designer coat. Let His grace and abundance be your Samsung Expo note. Let His guidance and teachings be the Bible on your phone. Let the voice behind His peace be your latest ringtone. I thank God because He used me. Maybe you could say I deserve an accolade. Let the testimony you have in Christ be your shout of praise. Yeah, rep G-O-D all the way. You can check me out on Facebook, ACME ZRIZEN, ACME ZRIZEN, and then yeah, you can Google me, ACME ZRIZEN. Yeah, can more, you can WhatsApp me, 0269908543. Oh crap, bye.